Pelicans guard Bryce Dejean-Jones is shot and killed in Dallas. It happened in an apartment complex early this morning. Police say a person living in one of the apartments was sleeping when he heard his door kicked open. The man grabbed a gun and began shooting, hitting Dejean-Jones. He later died at a hospital. Dejean-Jones played one season for the UNLV Runnin Rebels back in 2012.